Hey guys, welcome you all. I'm Sumin and you're watching Computer Experts. In this video, we are going to see how to backup and restore a database in Microsoft SQL Server 2019. Make sure to stick around till the end. So without any further delay, let's start the session. For this, first of all, open your Microsoft SQL Server. After opening Microsoft SQL Server, you are able to see in the Object Explorer there are certain databases. So select the database which you want to have backup of. Before taking backup, let's see whether there are certain tables available in the database or not. For this, select the database which you want to have backup of and then open the query window and write the script for finding out the table. So we will write here select star from the student because this is the table which is available in the database. Now select the script and click on execute. See here the student data has been displayed below. So go to the database which you want to have backup of, then right click on this and then click on task and after that select backup. Right, after selecting the backup, this window will flash on the screen. So here you can select the database. After this, click on OK. Now the backup has been taken. Click on OK. Now we will delete the database from here. Right click and then select delete. Okay. After deleting the database, see on the screen the TCS database has been deleted. Now once you have deleted the database, then we can restore the database by right clicking on the database and then click on restore database option. After this, this window will flash on the screen. So now you have to select the device from where you have to restore the backup. So click on the three dots. And here you are not able to see the backup, so you have to click on the add and now select the database backup and then click on OK. After this, click on OK. Now the database of TCS has been restored successfully. In this way, you can backup and restore the database in Microsoft SQL Server 2019. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Those who are new to the channel, consider subscribing the channel. Stay connected for the further videos of the channel. Until then, goodbye and good luck.